Like, you want to lie to yourself so that you feel a little bit better, but then what happens is you don't get the result. And then, you know, your self-worth was attached to that result. So then now your confidence is f***ed, right? But we don't think this way. We don't think past, how can I feel comfortable right now? Because it's uncomfortable knowing, oh shit, I didn't do what I was supposed to do, or I got to do this thing that's hard, I have to stretch my mind or stretch my body, right? Like, that's uncomfortable. And people don't want to get uncomfortable. But guess what? It's where the growth happens. Yeah.